know who you messing with. I'm not that young. Which one of y'all kicked me?
Me.
What's up, crew? Welcome back to the show. It's your partner, Just Mike. Now on the discussion board for today, we're talking about the drama at the BET Awards 2017. And we're talking about this whole altercation between Chris Brown and the Migos, and also Migos and the cast of Everyday Struggle, Joe Budden, DJ Academics. Not Nadeska. Nadeska wasn't involved, but we all know Everyday Struggle is a new show on Complex. They're doing really good numbers over there. They kind of brought the same energy to the BET red carpet, and they interviewed the Migos, but, you know, things kind of took a turn for the worse when Academics was interviewing Takeoff and basically couldn't hear him, so he kept repeating himself and asking him what did he say. Now, the Migos seemed to be already upset behind that, and then Joe Budden abruptly ends the interview and kind of drops the mic in front of him and walks off. Now, they took that as a sign of disrespect, and then a altercation happened. Now, I don't know if any hands were thrown. It looked like Joe didn't really want any problems, but, you know, that was the situation that started it. And then we get this altercation between the Migos and Chris Brown, right? Now, basically, it's being alleged that, you know, somebody out of Chris Brown's crew basically shoved or pushed Quavo, and then somebody out of the Migos crew actually got punched, in which this altercation started. Now, we see a video, and we see Chris Brown basically being unfazed, posted on the car. But like I say, man, we all know the situation here. Quavo is allegedly having a situation or a relationship with Karrueche. I'm pretty sure Chris Breezy doesn't like any of that. Chris Brown is the kind of type of guy where, you know, if he can't be with you, he kind of don't want nobody else to be happy with you. So we've seen that before. He's had altercation with other people regarding Karrueche, and this is no different. You know, now my thoughts on both of the situations are, in the case with Academics and Joe Budden and the Migos, listen, man, you know, I think that, you know, it was some indirect disrespect to the artist, which Joe did. I think he was more or less upset at Academics and how he was handling the interview and walked off. And then, you know, Migos took that as a sign of disrespect. And then that whole situation happened. So I think it was more or less some, you know, indirect disrespect that Joe Budden showed the Migos. And that's why that situation happened the way it did. And then we're talking about the whole situation with Migos and Chris Brown. I mean, everybody's seen this coming a mile away. You know, Chris Brown is not going to let this stuff type of stuff happen. But you have to understand something. Chris, you had your time with Karrueche. You really have to let this woman go and let this idea of being with this woman go. You know, you had her at one time. You don't have her no more. You guys both moved on. And that should be what it is, because now you have the situation with the Migos where you guys are going to cross paths a lot because of the type of stars you guys are. You know, the kind of industry you guys are in, you guys are going to be at a lot of the same events and a lot of the same places. And who knows what's gonna happen the next time these guys meet up. But I think it was just kind of crazy, man. They had a really positive thing during the BET Awards. Migos basically winning best rap group, our best group. And then we have Chris Brown previewing some new music off of his album during the performance. And then we get stuff like this that kind of detracts from everything, you know. But I want to know what you guys think about it, man. To me, I'm not surprised. I mean, look. Situations like this, a lot of altercations happen. I mean, we got Migos, we got Meek Mill basically allegedly chasing Safari, had the chasers chase Safari. Then we had the situation with Everyday Struggle and then Chris Brown with the Migos. So I want to know what you guys think about these situations, man. So hit me down in the comment box. Make sure to share this story across your social networks. Also, subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. And definitely hit me up on social media. That's just Mike77 on Twitter and Instagram if you got a comment about the show or you got an idea you want us to do on the show. But that's it for this one. We'll see you guys on the next one, man. Until then, it's your partner, Just Mike. Stay up, much love, and I am out.